Dear friends, the time has come to conclude this evening's service. We have said farewell to the year that was, and we say welcome to the year that is coming, knowing once more that God is faithful and will surely go with us into this new year. He leaves us now with his blessing. People of God, may the Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord make his face shine upon you and be gracious to you. The Lord turn his face toward you and give you his peace. Amen.